Yeah, mic check.
I can hear you.
Thank you.
Laps. Repeat 14.
Right, qualified 14 out of 26. That means I'm in the middle, right in the danger zone.
Follow car number 69 in the outside column.
Good luck, everyone. Let's not wad it up too bad.
Close the gap to the guy ahead. Catch up to car number 69. We need to catch up to car number 69.
I'll catch you, don't worry. Keep an eye on the pace car, see when it's going to go off.
Okay, get ready. Go!
Inside, inside. All clear inside. Hold your line inside, clear down low.
13, stay with the outside.
He didn't want to let me get in line.
Clear inside, put the car down low.
This is getting very tight, and there's going to be a wreck.
Clear down low, outside, outside. Clear up top.
Nice move.
How did I know that wreck was coming?
About track limits.
How much damage have I got? That's the question.
The leader has just done 51.8.
That don't look too bad. Might go away with the damage.
That was nuts.
Alright, time to make some places back up.
14th.
There's more dying.
Clear
the car outside. Outside clear.
That was a good first lap, until everybody decided they're going to pile in.
That's a new fastest lap for Jaeger, 51.5.
P8. Temperatures don't look too bad. Might get away with that. I'm about 2 mile an hour down, so I got a little bit damage somewhere.
Car inside, clear down low.
The car behind is catching. The gap's now 1.2 seconds.
Got a car down low inside.
New fastest lap for Jaeger, 51.2.
Hold your line, still there. Still there, still there.
Quiet, I don't want to wreck these guys overall, right?
Hold your line inside. Still there. Clear low, got a car low inside. Hold your line, still there. Still there.
Ooh. Ah, this is proper racing.
Hold your line.
Call on. Rush. Shut it up.
Heel there. Heel there. Heel there. Got a car down low.
Ah, that touched the wall. That's stupid. Come on, get back up to speed.
Alright John, halfway home. Fuel looks good. P9. That's your best lap in this session. The gap in front has increased to 1.1.
I've lost the draft. Come on, I need a draft again. What the heck? Where did he appear from?
The guy ahead has just done a 50.8. That's your quickest lap.
Got a car down low inside. Clear down low.
This could be trouble, especially when they get down on the apron.
Your lap time was 52.6. Is increasing. It's now 4.4 seconds.
Got damage somewhere. Suddenly dropped a couple of mile an hour. Yeah, I've got a little bit of aero damage. That's annoying.
That is not necessary, man.
Ah, oh, it's a shame I scraped the wall and dropped away from these guns. It's shaping up to be a good race.
Two to go.
detail, there's only so much track, bro. Stop pushing me up.
Oh, there they go. At least I've got the gift.
Okay, it's getting closer. The gap is now 8.8.
It's only got two laps, you ain't gonna catch me.
One more lap to go.
Not enough time, boys. It's a drive.
Nah, I'm not going to catch him in time. Place, not bad.
P9.
Considering.
There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
On the sides, you guys have a nice little graphic up there at the end.
Yeah, I've got damage for it. Alright. Watch this from the TV camera. Well, car number 8. Running a high line. I've got a good run because the lead is checked up for some reason. Just had nowhere to go. Three wide. And they start wrecking in front. Oh, that's spectacular. Yeah, I didn't have much damage. It's just that scrape on the wall that really slowed me down afterwards. That's a shame. Oh, I'm going to have to look at that. On the chase cam, I think. It's getting tight. Oh, it was spectacular. Oh. Oh, man. These truck races are crazy when they go wrong. a hell of a lot of good fun though. Definitely want to do a few more of these.